Your affiliate campaigns are not making money, right? Maybe you're losing a lot of money. That's what this video is all about, and I'm going to give you some solutions or wolf tips, or at least reference you to some of my other videos that would maybe help you. Again, this video summarizes some of what I've learned and been through. I do it because I think that knowledge should be free. And if you like it, please share it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's important for me to keep creating content for you. Let's divide it to two parts. The things that relate to you and the things that that don't really have anything to do with you, but okay, so the first part would be things that relate to you. So people sometimes would have unrealistic expectations out of their campaigns. They are generating zero revenue right now from affiliate marketing. When they're starting out like their campaign, they're like, I want to make at least $1,000 a day, blah, blah, blah. And dude, you're not making any money. Let's start off with making any type of profit and not get greedy. People get greedy so fast. So if that's the case, maybe, and you feel like you should check yourself out, maybe. So check out my video for like, it's called There is No Shortcut for Making Money. So it's on my YouTube channel. Second thing would be you're being shaved, which is unlikely at the beginning of the campaign, but it's something that people do. Third thing would be that your payout isn't close to what you need. So a lot of affiliate networks are brokering offers and you're not getting the right payout. That's something, if you can't get the right payout, there's nothing in the world that would help you do it unless you maybe really optimize and it would take tons of time. And if you have the patience and the deep pockets to give those things a test, it's okay as long as you know what the payout you need, or what your goal CPA and that the goal CPL is something that you can reach. Next thing would be you're not giving it enough time. Facebook, Google, and native platforms, and sometimes even smart DSPs need time for the algo to optimize and find the right sources and stuff like that. So that would be another reason. Next reason would be that you've opened up too many placements or targeting and that you need to spend a lot more money than you initially thought at the beginning that you are going to spend just to start optimizing. Next thing would be A/B testing. You're not A/B testing enough, maybe you're not A/B testing in the right structure, or you need to change your A/B test methodology. I have an A/B test video that you can watch if that's the case. Or maybe you negotiated a bad deal, which in that case, I also have how to negotiate a good affiliate or amazing affiliate deal. You need to watch that. So here are some of the wolf tips that would help you get to where you need to in terms of your profit in your campaigns. So first one would be, just like I said, watch both of my videos for like There is No Shortcut for Making Money and the affiliate deal negotiation video. These should help you get like a quick win most of the times, probably. Second thing would be learn to ask a lot of questions. So if you used to make 50% profit margin on your campaigns, and as soon as you've scaled it, all of a sudden your margins started really shrinking dramatically. Check out your campaign, see if there is any massive change to any of the metrics. And if you suspect that you're being shaved, like try and call your AM or anyone and explain to them that you've been testing tons of offer and they've had their EPC drop and see if there is something that you can maybe do on your end. I'm talking about the network or maybe the advertiser. So a lot of times you'll get like a quick fix there too. Maybe they can maybe shrink their margins just because they want your traffic, or at least they would know that you suspect. So that would put like sort of like a ceiling or a limitation on how much they shave you. And I always tell people that it's all about EPC for me. I don't care about rev share percentages because they are not transparent anyway. So all I care is about EPC at the end. Third thing would be patience. Okay, use the 5x rule. If your payout for that offer is 50 bucks, don't close a targeting or a platform until it has spent at least 250 and divided to at least 3 days. So remember, the algo needs time to learn, the pixel needs time to warm up if you're doing Facebook. If you want to get true results, you just have to wait. And if you know you can't really control it, like you don't have patience, my wolf tip for you would be just like running super high conversion rate offers. So that means either a really trendy project, product that you can push and working really good right now, or just like a site that has maybe a lot of traffic that you can retarget that would increase conversion rate most of the times as well, or just like offers maybe that have a lower payout, or just like converting more, just like lead gen offers. That's a big wolf tip. And finally, my last wolf tip would be just open your campaign or campaigns in a way and structure that would allow you to control them. So don't go and just open up in a really high budget or like tons of creatives and a lot of campaigns and ad sets and targeting and placements and in-market audiences if you're using Google. Try to go from more of like a narrow approach to wide.